Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Photoshop CC with Bronju Graphics. I want to create a iPhone 12 mockup. At first, I unlock this layer by double click. Go to pen tool, shortcut is P. Select shape and choose any fill color. I decrease some opacity. Go to add anchor point tools. Again, go to pen tool and make a shape on camera. Again, go to add anchor point tool. Change the layer name as a camera. Go to rectangle tool. Shortcut is U. Choose any solid color. Drag it down, right click to convert to smart object. Now select design layer, hold control button and a single click on body layer, add new layer, select black area, hold control button and a single click on camera, click on backspace. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Body and camera layer. Make it group by pressing Ctrl plus D. Double click on Smart Object Thumbnail and you find a new page, and you can make design and you can upload your design here. Make it large. press Ctrl+S to save. Your design will automatically paste. Hold Ctrl button and one single click on body layer. Now select background layer and press Ctrl+J to duplicate this layer. Drag it up. Change the layer name as I make June and change blend mode. Go to image adjustment to level. Adjust the level. Again press Ctrl+J. Change blend mode. Image adjustment to adjust level. Now it looks more realistic. Okay, select light and midtone layer. Make it group by Ctrl+G. Hold Ctrl button and select body layer. Now select image layer and press Ctrl+Shift+I to inverse the selection. Add a solid color. Change solid color blend mode. Double click on smart object thumbnail and you can place your design and you can make your design. You just place your design and press Ctrl+S and your design will automatically added. Make sure you leave a comment if you have any question. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get upcoming video notification. Follow me on social media. I upload interesting design using Photoshop Illustrator.